going on, guys? We are at Conejo Valley Cars and Coffee, and this ridiculous truck just rolled in.
Not at the oil guitar.
Oh, okay.
With M1, so I just put different primary injectors in two different cylinders.
Yeah,
so I put blood atomizers in it where they used to have the precisions on both injectors.
Yeah.
It's good, but the precisions were good injections, but they're only made.
Real good, just give yourself a lot of
ease. Right.
The atomizers do so much better. I can run them way leaner.
Okay.
But yeah.
Doesn't get any crazier than that.
Yeah.